Hello, hello, hello. Today it's Friday and this is another worksheet that we need to work on. But before we got the worksheet, I would like us to discuss the numbers that you are seeing on the screen. All right, 373. 373. Always remember that last number at the end, ones. The second one from the end, tens. And the first one, hundreds. Because we're dealing with hundreds, 100 will be the first one. If we're going to start dealing with thousands, 1,000 will be the first value, then hundreds, then tens, then ones. All right, so take note of every value. That means this is a 300. While this is 17s, which is 70. While this is 3 ones, which is 3. So take note of that. The same thing over here, 789. How many hundreds are here? 7. How many tens are here? 8. And how many ones are here? 9. Take note of that. Now let's go to our work. Our work says, color the numbers with 200s blue in here. 5 tens green, 3 units red. Now let's start with the first instruction, which says, color the numbers with 200s. Now let's begin to look. This one is 261. Do we have hundreds in this number? Yes, it says 200. That means this one is going to be colored in blue. Then after that it says 5 tens green. 5 tens. Remember, tens are going to be in our middle of our number. So let's look for tens. 5 tens. 859. 850. 9. How many tens are in 55? That means this is going to be colored in green. You're going to get your green color and color the box where you're having 5 tens. Like that. Then here it says 3 units. Look for a number that has got 3 units, 773, you've got 3 units, 613, there's 3 units over there. And the rest like that. I leave the challenge to you. Let's check out here. Write the number with 5 tens. Now you have to check which number on these is having 5 tens. And here it says color the numbers with 700s and 5 units. So this instruction is the same as this one. The only difference is here you are instructed to do 2 things. You are searching for 2 things in a number. So 700s and 5 units, yellow. So you are going to look for the one with 700s and 5 units. That means this hexagon, you are going to color it yellow because it is having 700s and 5 units. Then you are going to look for the one which says 6 tens and 3 units. And 200s. And 8 tens. I hope you're going to enjoy the rest of the week. Thank you.